General Michael Flynn will be with us on Saturday. And he won't speak, we won't speak only of the power and the corruption of the deep state. I bet he'll mention it, but he's going to speak about faith.
That's legally the judge is out of line. I would say the judge is he has been a partisan political player for a long time, and I don't know any even left-leaning constitutional lawyer who thinks that the pardon power under our Constitution is limited by a federal judge. That's just he has wanted attention, it seems to me, and he has gotten attention by flouting the courts, his own superiors, and also the constitutional law. So I don't give it much credit at all.